lot of women around, you know. I mean, a whole lot of things around. I could think of a few things that I wouldn't mind being between.
She did too.
But oh, after a 3 minute spiel, it's like Jack and Jill going over the hill.
Womack, how could you break my heart? Robbie Vincent with the sound of Sunday night, Stereo Radio 1. Soul, jazz, funk and fusion. We got some dance floor burners too. And I think I've got the ultimate bass bin trembler for you too a little bit later on. Plus the first of your suggested summer twosomes. We don't wait for Midsummer's Night. We make the sun come out ourselves.
Baby.
That's a tasty little stateside 45 from Janice Bullock. Do You Really Love Me on the Sound of Sunday Night. And we dedicate the next one for Mark Veed from your brother Michael in Newton Hall, Durham. And you were asking Michael about the Don't Disturb the Groove cut from The System. That's due out in 2 or 3 weeks' time. And yes, I will be playing it again real soon. And I'll tell you, brother Mark, get some revision done, he says. dance floor rhythms from the Sound of Sunday Night. That's a new Stateside 12 from Russ Brown, Take My Love. I tell you, we've got some really, really hot new cuts for you this week, ranging from a preview of the Bernard Wright album to some delicious Natalie Cole and much more. Label collection, Ernesto Dunbar checking it out. And Rod Maror used to be my official, the Sound of Sunday Night official missionary funk worker. down in the gold mines of Zimbabwe. Now you think, what could be worse than the gold mines of Zimbabwe? Well, he has moved. He's now the official funk missionary representative on the Spanish-Portuguese coast. And yes, he's still looking down holes, but seriously, he wants to send love to wife Pat in Archway in North London and to daughter Mutsu and son Minatsi too. Lots of love to you, and he's looking forward to seeing you real, real soon when he's finished looking down them Portuguese and Spanish holes. Edwards, don't look any further. Doing the rounds again. It's a 45 and a 12 inch in the UK. And guess what? The ace cut from the Ruby Turner album is out, or on its way out at least. It's a remix to Absolute Cracker. If you can, turn up the system and just wallow in deliciousness. absolutely brilliant. That's to be a 12-inch in 2 or 3 weeks' time in the UK, and quite right too. Wonderful Monty Moir song, beautifully sung. And I think whichever government gets in on Thursday ought to legislate straight away that every home has to have a copy of that. Radio 1 has to play it on the hour, every hour. It's 9:30, it's Radio 1. Liam Parkinson.
The political leaders have been setting the scene for the last few days of the election campaign at rallies in London. Mrs. Thatcher was supported by show business stars including Shirley Bassey, Bob Monkhouse and Ronnie Corbett. In her speech, she ridiculed Labour's defence policy.
If planes, tanks and nuclear weapons could be stopped by moving a composite motion at a Labour conference, there might be a grain of sense in the Labour leaders' grand strategy. But they can't, and there isn't.
Members of the cast of EastEnders, Peter Dean, Michael Cashman, Alan Wing and Leonard Fenton, were at Labour's rally. Mr Kinnock told his audience Labour would win on Thursday and Thatcherism would be finished.
Just 4 more days of hope-destroying, unemploying, care-cutting, factory-shutting, nation-splitting, poor-heading, truth-mandling, freedom-strangling Thatcherism to go.
The Liberal leader out a system of economic apartheid for the people of Britain. The message was clear, he said. If you can pay, then go your separate way. Leaders of the major Western industrial nations are arriving in Venice to join President Reagan for the economic summit. Mrs. Thatcher goes there tomorrow. The Queen will not be meeting the deposed Prime Minister of Fiji, Dr. Bavandra, who's now in London. She's acting on the advice of the Governor-General. In sport, Mark McNulty of South Africa has won the British Open Golf and Ivan Lendl has won the French Open Tennis. Finally, a South African man is claiming a record after spending 64 days and nights in a cage with 7 lions. He used a wooden club to keep the lions away when they tried to get too friendly, but they still managed to tear his jacket off his back, rip his mattress to pieces, and destroy 2 radios. That's it this morning. He's on 1 at midnight.
I wonder what was playing on the radios, Ian.
On Stereo Radio 1 with Robbie Vincent.
Tyron Brunson, Space Boy from his Stayside album, Love Triangle, dedicated from Wendy Garbutt in Headington, in Oxford. Hi to you, Wendy. To husband Bruce Garbutt. Now, some people have all the bad luck. On their first wedding anniversary last year, poor old Wendy ended up in hospital, missed out on that candlelit dinner. And this time, Bruce has got to disappear off for a week, so he sends you lots and lots of love. He's really going to miss you. Maybe he'll make it on your third wedding anniversary. You never know. We'll be right back. no rhythm buddies safe. Robbie Vincent with the sound of Sunday night at Stereo Radio 1. Ahead of the Hot Ones, that's a preview cut from the forthcoming Bernard Wright album. It's a really good album. That's a cut called I'm in Love. I have to tell you, on behalf of whatever government is in power, the following section of this programme carries a government meltability warning. Music for a candlelit dinner where we make the runnings just gentle ones. You must have an adult present.
This is the sound of Sunday night with Robbie Vincent.
Bye. Don't talk to you, I've been cold chilling in the place of bleeding, winning, jump on it, so just don't deny. Dynamics is in the house and he's the reason why.
That's my man throwing down.
Give it to them, give it to them.
Radio 1, Stereo Funk.
It's the 80s, y'all. Grab a flag by my hand and ask her to dance.
Come on, fella, don't be shy, just take the chance. You never know, it might lead to romance. Cause the beat of cold stomping, it'll put you in a trance. You're so hypnotized that you stop and stare. Stepping out of this, cause I'm not with that veil. Get on the dance floor, come on, take a stand. All the girlies in the place wanna dance with you, my man. Get on the floor and work it out if you can. Here's my ulterior motive, I mean my game plan. Doesn't hurt to flirt, just go ahead and chase the skirt. You can't help it, it's your line of work. To get the women on the floor, it's you they adore. You might as well give them what they came here for. You know what time it is. You know what time it is, you know what time it is. You know what time it is, you know what time it is. You know what time it is, you know what time it is. You know what time it is. Like an axe on the wood, you gotta dance cause the beat is finger licking good.
Throw your hands above your head and reach for a cloud. And if it's anything you want to see, say it loud. I know the beat is bumping so hard, the lights are dim. And y'all are letting me know the cold blow on the rim. But that's right, you're being served, served with a smile. And homeboy, you don't like it, we can step in the aisle. This show no shame, you know it's only right. And if it's anything you want to get it off tonight. You know what time it is. You know what time it is, you know what time it is. You know what time it is.
A simple push of a fade, a little flexible wrist, flash, whoop in the mix while I'm kicking the gear. You're like a double-edged razor, the boy is nice. When he cuts, give him room or you might get sliced.
He's too cold, a hole too hot to be stopped. This jam that we got is good too, the last drop.
About a party and yo, this is word.
This party's rated and asked for no suckers allowed. That's the school, hear me true, so don't you come here acting wild.
But as you know, there's always one in the crowd. You wanna party and act like you know, can you dig it?
And if you came to get ill, forget it, I ain't with it. You know what time it is.
You know what time it is, you know what time it is. You know what time it is, you know what time it is.
Horns.
Spin Trembler, a backyard masher, all rolled into one. That's Dynamics 2 out of Miami featuring Too Tough T. Just give the DJ a break. Very inventive record. I can see some jocks having some fun with that. And we dropped in Grandmaster Flash, you know what time it is. And before that, Love Will Save the Day, Whitney Houston from her album with some vibes work from Roy Ayers. And in front of that, Chunky But Funky, Heavy D and the Boys. That's their new Stateside 12. Still to come, the first of our summer twosomes, and it's a couple of cracking records. You'll be hearing them soon. And we dedicate the last one to Barbara Odegaard and Jane Falkingham and Trevor Rowland and Paul Arnold. They're in the Fairy Towers in Camberwell munching chocolate bars. And Colin says, sorry, can't be with you, but someone has to work. And a very happy birthday for... Let me have a look. 21st, on June the 10th, just a couple of days away, to Callum Cross from Bells Hill, Lanarkshire in Scotland. Hi to Callum. And it's his woman Jacqueline's birthday as well, just a couple of days later on. So happy birthday to you both. Have a great week. Us Geminians have got to stick together. Now, we previewed the Bernard Wright album a little earlier on. And on Lala Cope's album, just down the States, is this cracking track. It's a duet with Bernard Wright, and this track also turns up on Bernard Wright's album. Check this out, Lala Cope.
Give up on what we should.
good album that. The album's called La 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 Cove. She's written for Whitney Houston, Glenn Jones, Cashy from Melbourne Moore, amongst, and indeed from La La's album too. Now another album that's just come out in the States, which has caused a right stir, I can tell you, been met with critical acclaim, is the new album from ace guitarist Jonathan Butler. Here he is on CD. Vincent with the Sound of Sunday Night, Stereo Radio 1. If you're driving home, perhaps from a nice weekend away, have just come out of the theatre or maybe the cinema, you have got in-car entertainment at its best. It's Your Love Tonight. His album to be released July, August time in the UK and has been met with much critical acclaim on its release in the States, doing real well. And that's dedicated from Michelle Beach, otherwise known as Bumpy in Rochdale. Hi, Michelle, to Stephen Lancaster in Leeds. If you need somebody to talk to, she said she's always there. Just give her a call. And Sandy Price. Hi, Sandy in Birmingham. Do a lonely girl a favour, will you, Robbie? And play something nice for my lovely fiancé, John Clark, who's many miles away. It is my pleasure. And we have the first of our summer twosomes. I asked you to drop in some suggestions of tunes that remind you of the summer. And I'm grateful to Colin Drennan from Hounslow Middlesex. Thank you, Colin. He'd like the following two, his selection, dedicated to his woman, Jackie Morris. He marries her in October.
The long, hot, soulful summer.
A Sunday night, summer twosome. Be thankful for what you got, William Devon. And before that, the most requested tune, as a summer one, Warm Weather, Pieces of a Dream. The Sound of Sunday Nights, reggae styley with the Ranking Miss P at 11. We've been featuring the Regina Bell album again over the past few weeks. And this is going to be her new 12-inch in the UK. It's a big hit in the States. I think it's going to be a big hit in the UK too. Show me the way.
Everybody's
Anita Baker's album was a stunning debut album, so's that. Just an example from it. Regina Bell, that's going to be a 12 in the UK and a 45 too. Show me the way. Great stuff. Sound of Sunday night, it's Stereo Radio 1. Don't forget, at 11 is the Ranking Miss P on Culture Rock. And if you thought that was a cracker, guess what is also being given a UK passport? Lania and Co. Dancing in the Night. Oh, things are really looking up. It's been given a UK passport, out and about in the UK in a couple of weeks' time. Lania and Co. dancing in the night. Robbie Vincent wishing you a real funky week. I hope you managed to tickle at least one of your rhythm butts. Maybe caress it. Maybe mash it up a bit. Thanks to producer Pete Ritzema. Do join me next Sunday, won't you, for more of the hot ones ahead of the big ones. It's 11 o'clock on Radio 1. It's time for Culture Rock with the Ranking Miss P.
The man's got soul. Thanks, Robbie.
Action! Action Radio!
She just a drunk, yeah. She just a play hard.